You don't?
You're at the wrong wedding reception. Just a few words to say before I hand over to Terry. First thing is, my daughter Michelle. Terry, you will have your hands full. She's a very independent, thoughtful young lady. And I'm very happy for Terry to be joining our family, the rest of them as well. So without further ado, that's all you're going to hear from me. I'm not big on speech. I'm going to hand it over to Terry, who is going to be playing with a pen, pretending to be my ear. So over to you, my son.
Nobody noticed.
If I can ask you with a goalkeeper.
Thanks for everybody. I really appreciate it. It's a good day for my wish. Thanks for family from Scotland.
Yeah.
Devon. Bristol, everywhere. Birmingham. Thanks anyway. It's brilliant to see everybody. And thanks for the day. It was not possible. Well, if we wouldn't have met, because he persuaded us to have a chat with me and see me again. She said, I'm miserable. I was, but she gave me a chance. And this is where we are. I think she went on a caravan, really. she's great inside and out. She's all right. And I don't know what I do without as soon as she gets on her tablets and I'm she's my carer. Thanks, Tony, for having me in your family, and you, sir. It's a pleasure. I'm a bit worried about the next people who are going to speak, because they're going to rip me. I'm not going to say anymore, because I might. Please. Thank you very much. I'm so sorry.
For those who do not know me, I am Zach. I am the youngest of Terry's four children and the best of course. I am also one of his three best men. Thank you everyone that has come here today to celebrate Dad and Michelle's wedding day. It has been a lovely day. Michelle, you look beautiful. And Dad, you look alright. we also have a few people we would like to say thank you to. To Kim.
Don't kiss me.
There's three best men.
So why did it take three of us to describe Terry?
Well, the man in the suit hire shop said, there's a lot to fit in. So, personally, I was surprised we got this far today. Harry convinced the prince to wed him again after breaking his vows the first time. And there's a lot of stories today I can tell about the type of person Terry is. I can tell you about the countless times I'm drinking he sawed himself, but I think you've also covered that.
Yeah.
And Michelle cleaning the mess. They put old Jella down for less. But if you ever spent any time with him, you'd know you'd probably have similar stories. More disgusting, or as I'm told at work Terry's loved and often referred to as a god. Apparently he makes his own rules, and if he does anything, it's a miracle.
If he turns up, it's a miracle.
Yeah. So, on a serious note, I'd like to thank Michelle for your help and support over the years. You always pick up the phone, and Terry, thanks for always out of my side. Whether I was right or wrong, you're there. As Oscar Wilde once said, who being loved is poor. So join me in a toast to Terry and Michelle, Mr. and Mrs. Kinsley.
Mr. and Mrs. Kinsley. Here.
Thank you.
Okay, the waiting room is about to cut the cake now, so if anybody wants to come and take some pictures, please feel free.